deep breath and out the door. What will happen, will happen. So here we go. Showtime. So anyway, this song is reality. It's about watching too much reality television, or it's not even about that really. It's more about why we watch reality television. Like, song's called Reality.
Out from down below, so I pretend that I can be friends with people on television shows, and I can't separate it from what's really fictional, and I can't create it. Well, I'm running out of hope. Sometimes I feel like I just can't get enough. Yeah, I need more make believe to keep my temperature up, but every time I start to think maybe it's reality. All I want to do is just believe that there is someone out there who sees a way to seize a day to watch this fairy tale come true. Yeah, but I've been jaded, because here within my view are stories of how love will come to you. Sometimes I feel like I just can't get enough. Yeah, I need more make-believe to keep my temperature up, but every time I start to think maybe it's meant to be, I snap back to reality.
Here's to irrationality. When your heart's thumping like a jumping trampoline, it tries to read the lines and play for free. But in between, something's always nothing as it seems. So before we start, explain to me third of his game.
Thank you. To be bright and happy and shiny on every song, or not, is the question. Because when you have stuff like
having like this,
five or, you know, 8 out of 10 songs that are like really just bright, shiny, happy, like sunny day tunes, you know, then you're like, wait a sec, I need to offer some more insight, you know? Life isn't all about the bright, fun, and shiny fucking days, you know? There are some other kinds of days. How's that for philosophy? Alright, this is The Lover's Game is the second single I just released tonight. The first song is already on iTunes, and that is called Brand New, for the world again, Brand New. And that is this song.
Koning, ladies and gentlemen.
Had to escape the melee of fans.